I shall be waiting for you.
Good.
I can only smell the volcanoes from inside.
What? So we're entering the 10 levels. Maybe at 15 I'll change the weapons. This stage has a lot of like blocking monsters from arrows, so it's gonna get useless eventually. Oh, nice. That's the best one. He's just flank around. My god. I'm getting tired, like my hand, so let's switch. What's the difference? Oh wow. We're back to one-shotting. So he like disappears, but then I can just counter it and then kill him. I guess this. No, I have a frozen one already. So just survival. Not the right button. Well. Yeah, I didn't defeat him in the challenge mode, so I'm keen to do it now. And it's a good tactic to play on the hardest difficulty and then just breeze through the normal one. So those I need to stagger. them. It's going fine so far. Ooh, that's also pretty good. Just specifically for bosses. Unless the normal ones will eventually have armor, that's kinda a problem. I know what to do here, that's why I'm kinda like speedrunning. Here I'll take the healing one just in case. Oh, we're entering 20s. Can't find my hands. And I'm getting tired. It's essentially your stamina determines your performance. And then the DPS. Cause it's just so many enemies for one person. I really wonder how co-op would be. Game chaotic. I mean, if I'm getting tired, then I'll just switch to the sword. Never having the spiked shield, but I'll just prefer more DPS always. He needs to escape. Oh, nice. My God. So much. Okay, boss time. He's almost dead. Where's your HP, mate?
Your body and soul will soon be mine.
So for him, I don't have a specific tactic. Like, to me, it seems like a meat shield. But then he has like different phases. Okay. No crystal. So now the stage that I didn't pass before.